Channel update. I don't know why I keep starting my videos like this, it's stupid. Anyways, I know it's been a while since I've posted anything. I've been away, you know, college and everything. I mean, I know I don't regularly post that much anyway, but yeah, felt like making this video to explain why and to probably not expect anything from me anytime soon or very often. I'm also thinking of changing the type of videos I'm gonna put out. Maybe not something like meme videos or music videos or whatever. Probably like some gameplay too, or even guides, more guides explaining things. I kinda like to do that.
Yeah, I won't be able to put out a lot because I don't have the computer on me and I can't really do anything without it. Can record the smooth 144 FPS or even make like crazy awesome edits or whatever. So, you know, that's gonna be that. Maybe I can like post maybe some like lightweight stuff, maybe like talking about things or whatever. I don't know, I'll see as I have time. Because it's quite, you know, time-consuming and everything. I'm sure you understand. It's fine. Yeah, sorry, it's a bit short. But in this, like, spring holiday, I'll be, like, home for about a week or so. So after that, maybe I can, you know, or, like, during the holiday, I can, you know, come up with some things to do. Like, I don't know, probably, like, 2 or 3 videos. I don't know. I don't promise anything. I don't want to have, like, a fixed schedule, like, do 1 video a day because it's pain. Like, I used to do that, and it was time-consuming. I like was struggling to get the footage, to edit it, do like everything all on my own. And I don't ever want to do that again. I'll upload whenever I feel like uploading, you know, that's that. Yeah. I actually think it's a good note to end it on here. Alright, see ya.